Caitlyn Jenner shut down rumors that she would like to become the next governor of California in a statement to People on Friday. Speculation that the reality star, 71, might be taking a step into the political world comes. Gavin Newsom faces a possible recall election. Additionally, the retired Olympic gold medal winning decathlete has her hands full spending time with her 18 grandchildren and 10. In 2017, Jenner criticized former President Donald Trump's decision to reverse Barack Obama's transgender ban. That same year, Jenner, a Republican, reportedly considered running against Cal Dianne Feinstein but did not to enter the race, according to Reuters. Earlier this month, the Los Angeles Times reported a Republican-led effort has raised more than $2.5 million and at the minimum amount and to raise nearly enough valid signatures to place the matter on the ballot. Last week, a petition to recall Newsom reached more than 1.4 million signatures and was only 100,000 names off triggering the mid-year election. The 54-year-old star of the Democrat Party has seen his approval rating dive because of the state's oppressive COVID restrictions and a botched vaccine rollout. More than a third of voters said they would oust Newsom at the ballot box if the recall qualifies. A survey by UC Berkeley revealed Newsom, once widely tipped for a future White House run, is facing criticism from within his own party as the GOP-led campaign to recall him steams to a conclusion. Earlier this month, White House Press Secretary Jen Psaki tweeted that Newsom and President Joe Biden both have a commitment to a range of issues and that Biden clearly opposes any effort to recall.